Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. This is DMTV Kenya. I'm glad to have you here as we dive into the latest news and political events in our country. Now, I'm going to talk about something very serious. The claims made by former Deputy President Rigathi Gachagua that he survived two assassination attempts. So this topic raises many questions about his political future and what it means for the current state of politics in our country. Before I start, I would like to remind you to subscribe to my channel if you enjoy my content. Your support helps me continue bringing you interesting conversations and updates. Thank you for being here. Without wasting much time, let's jump into this conversation. So, today, the former Deputy President Rigathi Gachagua claimed that there are two attempts on his life, one in Kisumu and another in Nyeri. He mentioned that he believed someone tried to poison his food and that another plot involved a meeting with the Kikuyu Council of Elders. So these claims are quite alarming and deserve a closer look. To understand why these claims are so significant, first of all, we must consider the current political environment. The Deputy President has been a crucial ally to the President William Ruto since the 2022 elections. However, his relationship with the president and the government has been under strain lately, particularly with the discussions about his potential impeachment.